Ladies and gentlemen, the following contest, it is set for one fall. Introducing first, from Macon, Georgia, weighing 235 pounds. He says he's the prettiest in world championship wrestling.
Cheering for the bad man, Johnny B. Bad.
I wonder if he's got his gun filled with money again. Maybe I could get a little closer to the ring, get a look, Tony.
He told me that he would. See, we can't get a close look at what comes out of the bad blaster here.
That's money, Shivani.
That's the real stuff. Look at him.
I better get closer so I can get a better look.
Johnny B. Bad, a man who awaits the return shot for the U.S. title and stunning steel at the Clash of the Champions.
His opponent, parts unknown, the Terrorist.
Going up against the Terrorist in this one-on-one matchup on this historic Saturday in World Championship Wrestling. And as you fans know, we've been bringing you professional wrestling on Turner Broadcasting for 20 years now in our 21st year, but this has to be our biggest Saturday ever. Down goes Johnny B. Bad and a big hip toss out of the ropes. Arm drag takedown. Well, of course, we'll be going to Disney MGM Live throughout the course of this telecast. Eric Bischoff is there, Brain. Mean Gene Okerlund is there. Good takeover by Johnny B. Bad. And Randy Anderson in to make a cover as the Terrorist gets back up. And of course, they'll be covering the official signing of Hulk Hogan into World Championship Wrestling. Johnny B. Bad, though, and he's very excited, as all the athletes are, about Hogan coming into WCW. Has his thoughts, as we said earlier, about Stunning Steve and the return match. And even though, Brain, this is a big Saturday, as the Terrorist gets up, I'm going to let you talk here in just a second, double axe handle. Even though this is a big Saturday, on Thursday, June 23rd, mark that down, Clash of the Champions, Charleston, South Carolina, the first time ever. Whoa, right, the heads of the turnbuckle. The first time ever, Brain, the fans have wanted to see it, and they will. One title, one champion, unification match. Ric Flair goes up against Sting. The fans cannot wait. We're live here on TBS on the 23rd.
I feel, Shivani, that the whole world wants an answer to this. They've been waiting for this for years. There has to be one champion. You know it, I know it.
Well, I agree with that.
What a classic battle that's going to be.
Ric Flair and Sting in the unification match. Johnny B. Bad, Stunning Steve. U.S. title, will have our Clash of the Champions update still to come later on in this program. And of course, don't forget, still going to Mean Gene Okerlund live down at Disney MGM for the major press conference. Midsection. Foot to the gut, uppercut. Staggered it. And the Terrorist in trouble now with Johnny B. Bad, the Beal.
You know, I'm stymied. I'm in awe. The fact that all this attention, is being given to Hulk Hogan. He's a human being. That's it. He's flesh and blood.
Well, he's more than that.
To you, maybe. He's nothing to me.
To millions of fans also. The sunset flip.
He got him.
Ladies and gentlemen, here is your winner, Johnny B. Bad.
All right, Colonel Parker, Stunning Steve, and Ming have arrived. Take it away, Brain. I gotta go talk to him.
Hey, where are you going? Leaves me here to do all his dirty work. Get a shot of this humanoid. Johnny B. Bad coming up that top rope. High angle, hooks the arms. Got him shoulders pinned to the mat for a 1-2-3. Johnny B. Bad could be the U.S. title. Now let's go to Tony Schiavone and see what he's up to.
All right, thank you very much, Brain. As the U.S. champ, Stunning Steve, Colonel Parker, and Ming are out here after a great win. Why, Johnny, be bad?
Johnny, hold on now. I want you to lend me your ears for just a minute over here. Y'all been saying Steve Austin here, I win all of his matches out here. Well, I want to tell you, I don't even own a set of tights, sir. But I'm going to tell you this. Might be doing you a favor, might not. This man's the greatest star of all. And he don't need me out here. He's still under contract, but he'll be going to that ring by himself from now on. I want you to come over here, Johnny. I want you to come over here. Now, don't be scared. Don't be scared, Johnny. What's that smell, Johnny? Did someone throw a skunk in the ring, or is that the smell of your last match? Now, get over here. I got a few words to say to you. Now, don't get too close to me, kid. Don't get too close, because I know when a man like you gets too close to a man like me, you'd probably lean over and kiss me, wouldn't you, Johnny, huh? Huh? You'd lean over and kiss me, wouldn't you? You little pansy. You feel good about your U.S. title shot, your rematch, Johnny. What'd you do? Did you cry to the board of directors?
The only reason I'm not the U.S. heavyweight champion of the world is because of Colonel Robert Parker. Not because of you.
Shut up. I called you out here. This is my interview time. Let me tell you something, Johnny. Let me tell you something. I hope you're proud of yourself, Johnny, because your parents have got to be horrified. You have been played a cruel, cruel trick on by life. You're a freak of nature. And let me tell you another thing. If I put you in this white bag right here, if I put you in this trash bag, you couldn't wrestle your way out of it. I'm going to tell you right now, Johnny, you don't stand a chance, kid. You don't stand a chance. No, don't go nowhere. Don't go nowhere. Don't go nowhere, son. You look real pretty. Don't touch me, Johnny. Don't you dare touch your United States champion. I look at you, Johnny, and I gotta say to you, Tony, in my opinion, he'd make a damn good-looking woman, wouldn't he?
When he wakes up, make sure he brings the belt